What is going on, y'all? It's your boy Pen back with another one from Pinpoint Gaming. Now, I know I didn't make a video last week, and there's a reason for that. I had nothing to say. Absolutely nothing. Piss poor effort by our Chicago Bears team. Bad play calling, bad performance, no blocking, could barely run. Receivers, the timing of the ball being there, it's not there. It's tough. Really, really hard. I had nothing to say after the loss against Tennessee. Think about it, man. Look, the Bears played a team, the Tennessee Titans, who were in last place in third down percentage on the defensive side. All right? Last place, 32nd in the league. The Bears went 2-for-13. That's how bad this offense is. 2-for-13. On third down against the worst third down team in the league. Enough was enough for me. I had nothing to say. But I got news, y'all. I got news. I got something to say now. Breaking news. Matt Nagy just stated about 45 minutes ago to the media that he is not going to be calling plays against the Vikings this Monday night.
Good. All right. Well, we just got in from a good practice outside. I thought it was good, and you know, get ready to get our third down goal line and nickel out of the way and get back to red zone tomorrow. You know, before we get started, I just wanted to. I know one of the things that we've been discussing all week is you know, you guys have talked about is the play calling, and I just wanted to let everybody know that, you know, I made the decision to go ahead and pass up the play calling, and I'm going to give it to Bill Lazor. So it's a decision that I made. We've been talking about as a staff, and I said to you guys the last couple of days, keeping it internal. And a lot of that was for really the idea for us to collaborate as to where we're at and how can we be better as a staff? How can we be better as a team? And as you all know, you know, it's very, very important for me to make sure that I'm doing everything I possibly can to make the best decision for the Chicago Bears. And I think right now that's where we're at. It allows me to really look at all three phases from the head coaching position, you know, and focus on that. I've been a part of this before this situation at other teams and really have focused on the positive that have come from it. So, you know, I'm excited to let Bill take this over, and he has experience in this role. I think he's going to do a great job, and it's something that for us, it's going to be, you know, something that we all just decided together, like, hey, let's go. And so it's a lot. I think it shows the belief too that I have and that we have in the coaching staff.
What? Finally. Someone knocked some sense into him. Maybe it was Pay saying, you benched Trubisky, you started Foles. Can't get the running game going at all. We can't get the passing game going at all. You're supposed to be the offensive guy. You either stop calling plays or put Mitch Trubisky back in when he gets healthy, or you're fired. Look, nah, I didn't think they would fire him on the spot or nothing like that. And that's probably worst case scenario. That will never happen. Let's be honest, let's be clear. There's no reality from, you know. Matt Nagy's not calling plays, he's gonna be the offensive coordinator. The man who got fired from the Minnesota Vikings. So Bill Lazor, sir, let's see what you can do. We're really excited for anything fresh, and literally, it can't get worse. I've been saying this for weeks now. It can't get worse than what it is. So let's switch it up a bit. What does that mean about Matt Nagy's name? He was brought in for the offense to be the play caller for this organization as the NFL head coach of the Chicago Bears. And it's been 2 years. He's been here for 3 years, but it's been 2 years now that has been complete failure, terrible offense. If your offense is in 25 or above in all categories, I'm sorry, you're not a...
You ain't got the answers. You ain't been doing the education.
So, Matt Nagy, I don't think offensive coordinating, calling plays is your job. Let's be real. When you're with Andy Reid in Kansas City, who was calling the plays? I don't think it was you. I think it was Andy Reid. You had your opportunity of making your own playbook. It didn't work. You failed on it. Let's move on. It's okay. You're still a great leader, Matt Nagy. You still know how to motivate your players. It's okay. I don't know what it means for your future with Ryan Pace since you were brought into call plays and changed this offense, but I'm glad we made this move as a Chicago Bears fan. If we want to win, this is saying the Bears want to make the playoffs, all right? We need Trubisky back in there when he's healthy, but we needed a different offensive coordinator or offensive play caller because Nagy wasn't cutting it, man. So I'm glad Bill Lazor is going to do it. He's going to be the offensive play caller for the Chicago Bears, and we're going to see what it do, man. I'm really excited. What do you guys think? Are you excited about Bill Lazor calling plays for the Chicago Bears and Matt Nagy finally stepping down? Let me know in the comment section below. And make sure for all Bears fans, if you are Bears fans, if you like the video, just please like the video. You know what I'm saying? Just like the video right there. Like the video right there. Hit that subscribe while you're at it too. Those notifications. All right, cool. I appreciate y'all time. I appreciate you. This is Pinpoint Gaming. What do you guys think what's going to happen with Matt Nagy and the Chicago Bears moving forward? Let me know in the comment section below. Go Bears. Let's see what we do on Monday Night Football. Tonight, the sky is a Chicago Bears fan too. This is Pinpoint Gaming. One love, baby.